Remove filters is an alias for all when all is used as a calculate modifier. Therefore, remove filters is a calculate modifier. We typically suggest to use remove filters instead of all when used as a calculate modifier because that makes it clearer what are the intentions of the user. Remember that all only removes filters as a calculate modifier. Therefore, remove filters reads a bit better. Let's see a couple of examples of remove filters usage. In this first query, I retrieve the product grouped by category, brand, and color, and I place a filter that says that I'm interested only in litware and then red. So the brand needs to be litware and the color needs to be red. As you see, the result contains only one category, which is litware red. In this second query, I execute the same filter, so the outer calculate table places the same filter, but I use remove filters product color, and the result contains all the different colors and all the different categories, because having removed the filter from the color, now more categories are visible. You can use remove filters with a column, as I'm doing here, but you can also use remove filters with a table. So this removes the filter from the entire product table. Therefore, the second result contains not only different colors, but also different brands, because I removed the filter from the brand and from the color. Finally, you can use remove filters with no arguments at all, exactly as you can do with all. Remove filters without arguments, in this case, returns the same result as the previous one because I placed filters only on the product table. But placing no arguments to remove filters removes any filter from the entire model.